Hey guys, this is Bam Bam 1-2-3-4-1, and I just want to put out this short video. Using Bandit Camp, so I'm sorry about the watermark. God, it's cold. I'm under cover right now. I just want to say, like, I want to install Optifine and better sprinting and stuff like that. To make gameplay better and of course the videos better for you guys, the subscribers and you guys who view this. So if you guys know how to install Optifine, I tried to do it a couple of times actually. Like I think 4 or 5 times. Checked out Ghost HD's channel for the tutorial. That didn't work for me. I don't know why. So yeah, what happened on that one was at the end of the video, you have to like do edit profile and go to release 1.6.2 mods, because that's what like he does. So I did the exact same thing as him, 1.6.2 mods, all the same stuff. But 1.6.2 mod did not come up, so I don't know what happened with that. Sorry if you guys can't hear me that good. It's kind of late, 10:48. Also, I checked out some other guy's channel. I think it's Sky Gods. I just looked it up on Bing. Did that. Actually got everything to go as planned. The furthest I got was the part where it's like 1.6.2 mods, where you launch Minecraft and stuff like that. But his was YouTube, so I just did YouTube too. But that, I clicked on that and didn't work at all. I went on the Hive to see. I tried brightness, that didn't work. I tried the brightness looked the same. What else looked the same? What is it? Render distance looked the same. FPS was still horrible. I had like 8 FPS, which sucks. I have 8 right now. So yeah, if you guys know how to install Optifine, please PM me like a link to something, a link to your channel, attach one of your videos if you want to. I'll probably view them. Yeah, I probably will view them. If I don't know why. And thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you know how to install it. And see you guys later. GG.